Aloha, I'm Andy and I will show how the enter in the BIOS and change the boot order for the ECSA780LMM2 motherboard. This is the 9-year-old ECSA780LMM2 socket AM3 motherboard and I will show how to enter in the BIOS, change the boot order and boot from the optical drive. I will try to film my keyboard and my monitor too. I power on the PC and I press repeatedly the delete key to enter in the BIOS. If you don't press the delete key fast enough, then the PC will boot from the HDD. I didn't press fast enough, so the PC booted from the HDD. I will restart the PC and I will press the delete key more faster. For the second time I pressed fast enough and I entered in the BIOS. Now I will insert my Windows 7 installation disk in the optical drive. With the down arrow key I go to the advanced setup and I press the enter key. With the down arrow key I go to the first boot device and I press the enter key, then will appear the red options window. Here I press the down arrow and I select with the enter key the Asus optical drive. So the first boot device will be the Asus optical drive. I go down to the second boot device and I will select the Intel SSD and press the enter key. I save the settings by pressing the F10 key and then the enter key and the PC will reboot. I press the spacebar repeatedly, on the monitor will appear the press any key to boot from CD or DVD and the PC will boot from the Windows 7 installation disk. I press the enter key and the Windows 7 will start loading the files from the installation disk. After loading the files from the DVD you have to follow the instructions. After the installation if you will change the first boot device to be your HDD, the Windows will boot faster with about 1 to 2 seconds. If you don't know how to install the Windows 7, write a request and I will do a separate video. In my next video I will show how to boot from Windows 10 bootable USB drive. If you have any question please write me in the comment section and I will try to answer. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.